I love it.
Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Nice going. Next up is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices.
Yep.
Right. I think I know the building.
You better. Really? We were in there like 10 times.
Way to go, partner. One step ahead.
Not your partner.
Come on, Jill. Come on. Don't be such a sourpuss. You just went through spiders and he did absolutely nothing to help. Come on. Isn't that what true partners are? Really? Really? Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Nope, you didn't drop anything. Not gonna stop and check. Jill is it. He's still... Whoa. Nope, go away. He did... Take that, you little fucker.
Carlos! That thing is still alive! It's after me!
What? Run! Come back to the station!
Not until I get traffic control online.
Okay. He still did more than that Monster Hunter lady who literally... That Monster Hunter lady? Monster Hunter lady? Wait, what? Is confuzzled. The quest lady. Oh! From, we're talking about... Ow. Dude. Ow. I can't say itch with the B. Fuck. What is it? Get the fuck off me, dude. I am not having a good night.
Okay, back again.
Oh boy. I'm running out of ammo for things. That is not good.
Carlos, I'm in the control room. Now what?
Nice. Now you gotta plot out a route.
Okay, give me a sec. All right, where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
Unable to establish route. Please, try again.
Faust Avenue. Redstone. Try that. Three. St. Michael's Clock Tower. Three. track am I going? SA01. Okay.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway.
There we go.
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Okay, before I go, like, you're gonna come out and attack me. I know you are. The minute I go. Watch. I'm gonna go for the door. He's gonna be right there. Do you know much? I don't remember anything about the original. I didn't play the original. The first RE game I played was 4, and whoa. Facehuggers. Facehuggers. That is literally a face fucking hugger. I like tips. Tips are good. Downing Nemesis gives you goodies. I did down him once. I didn't drop anything. Dem grenades might help. All right. Swap out the knife for the grenades.
What the hell was it doing to them?
Oh, gimme, gimme, gimme. Bye-bye. See, I shot him before. Nope. You are just gonna fuck right off. Go for the subway. I have a train to catch. So that's why. Okay. Nope. I now understand what. Okay. Because Taylor did a thing with the rocket launcher, I think. Whoa. Nope. And he got a good goodie bag. Okay. That makes way more sense now. Damn dwarf, Jill. That was fun. Now that we're not being chased by the Deathbringer himself, what do we got? Cool. Nice. But we're gonna need that. And we're gonna need a lot of stuff. Like, I am seriously gonna need so much shotgun ammo in the future. Wait, can I open that bag? No, I can't open that bag.
Nice job, Super Cop. I'm impressed.
We back in business?
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance.
You don't have that much time? Oh.
Nikolai, how are we doing?
The town's crawling with those freaks. No chance of fighting our way out of the city. Why is she here?
She's helping get the trains running again.
Bad time to start carrying dead weight, friend. She's unreliable. Can't pull the trigger when it counts.
Hey, take it easy.
She'll get you killed.
Sorry about that. Everyone's a little worked up.
Get two guns upgrades.
Ooh! Oh, come on. Not again.
go.
It's me he's after.
Hey.
I'll buy you some time.
Hey, wait.
No,
wait,
no.
Joe. No.
I'm sorry, Carlos, but yeah. I am with you.
Come on, you creepy-ass stalker. You want stars? I'll give you stars.
Jill, badass as that was, not the right thing to say. Gimme. Now run. It's like a certain time you down him, or just whenever you do. Well, we'll find out. Come on, Jill, break that damn vent. Really? Not the time for things to stick. Raise it. So you better close that door behind you, girl. Not that's gonna do you any fucking good, but this is that part just before the great time.
Carlos, do you copy? Carlos? Oh, shit. Oh, I need to find another way out.
All hail the shotgun. We'll need more grenades. How are we doing health-wise? We're fine. Okay. Wait, what? Whoa. What did I not grab? That'll help. Good old sewer map. Alright.
A map of the area. Perfect.
I almost walked away without even touching that. The fuck? Is that a hip? Inventory space! Let me in there. How do I get in? How do I get in there? I don't like that. I'm in the sewers and I just heard that noise. Not okay with that. Check your corners, rookies. Until I watched Dark Knight Rises recently, the whole check your corner thing. Commissioner Gordon taught us well. And it's a key card? Yep. Special battery pack. Okay. Well, fuck me sideways.
I'm definitely burning these clothes.
Good idea. Nope. Dude. Jill. Please. Another key card? Yep. That way. Alright, at least no one's getting in from that way, I guess. But this is my first experience with RE3. Only one after this I still need to do is one, Veronica. I don't like that. I don't like this. I do not like this at all. Main game wise, all I have left is after this, I have to do is one. Just two, three, four. Yeah. What? That is a Demogorgon. Just remember, Mike, next time we play a game, I might just down you. And when I do, you'll be like, oh, why'd you do that? And I'll be like, oh, can't think of a reason. Can't think of a one. I mean, I already have one reason lined up. The constant you're used to. Yeah. I could work with this. It's comforting, really. Wait, Gunshop Kendo? Isn't the place we walk through in the second game? We made special adjustments to the piece to ensure compatibility with a variety of ammunition types for optimal performance. Be sure to choose the right ammo for the situation. As we discussed, the right time for purchase is refurbishment. Okay. We get acid, flame, and explosive. Stocking up on won't help. We need to keep the gammas in line. The gammas? Water temperature 20, it went up by 2 degrees. Huh. The water fluctuated a bit. Explosive B. Can't take you right now. Gotta put you some stuff in the chest. I'm gonna presume that I don't need those for now. Just for now. Oops. You know, I'm gonna go on. I do need the knife still. I was going to say, I'm going to go presuming I don't need the knife, but I realized I will. Because the knife is how we open the boxes, because I'm not wasting... Well, I have a shit ton of pistol ammo, but I feel like the knife is the best way to do it. Get fucked. I just cooked your friend alive, dude. Don't think I want the same.
You fire much, do you?
good to know. There's some stuff in here, though. Oh, yuck. Oh, nasty. My outfit's all gross. Jill, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do that to you. Happened again. They got Kane this time. I saw it. One of those things just swallowed him whole, head to toe. I tried to warn them that when Bill went missing 2 weeks back, cop said he'd probably skipped town, but I said no way. Puke-breathing, toad-faced motherfuckers. Okay. I love his illustration of what these things are. Too bad he had to die to get it out. Oh, gross. Now I really feel like I'm Tomb Raider. Really feeling the Tomb Raider vibes from the whole, like, disgusting blue tank top and black pants. What the fuck? Excuse me? Why is there a lab in the sewer? I need that, but I need to do something first. Bollocks. High grade grenade powder. Shotgun shells. Good for me. Explosive A. Combine with another one to create explosive or connect B to make flame. Okay. A love letter. My little darlings, it's been three months since we fled here together. I find myself thinking back to the day you had. I'm sorry, what? Bodies brimming with a destructible power, and of course, ferocious. You are no less the pinnacle of hunter. Oh! So what if you're susceptible to heat? So what if your delicate mandibles are when exposed, when you feed, have... Okay. I'm sorry, but what? Okay. I'm just gonna pretend I didn't read that. It's fine. Nope. Okay. That's fucked up. So very fucked up. Why isn't there a save thing when I need it? It's all the way back there. And I need this to come with me. I need two slots. Fuck me. I have to run to the big gun right back. Oops. Well, I already killed those stupid gamma hunters, so I guess it's fine, but still. Am I going the right way? Yes, I am. There's a very small part of me that wants to know who the fuck wrote that letter. because I think they're certifiably nuts. Put you away. There you go. Oh, hold on. Red herb. So we can keep the grenade launcher. Just gotta put one of these back. I think we're good. Actually, hold on. Just because, you know. Let's wait. Ugh. I fucked that up on my own. Okay. Two slots. So, yeah. Okay. I get that stupid battery pack. There was only three of them, right? I hope there's only three of them. There probably isn't just three. There's probably a crap ton more. Who am I kidding? Why would it be that easy? Give me that battery pack. It's so big. What did I forget down there? I'm confuzzled. Excellent. All right, now we gotta go that way. I don't want to go this way. I just want to go home. But of course, the Nemesis had to go and ruin my apartment. I wonder if it's rent controlled. Wait, where the fuck do I go now? No ladder. The fuck? It says there's a ladder right there. Okay, well, fuck you, game. I just came all the way back here for nothing. Fuck you. And your dumb Demogorgon ass bullshit. Battery pack, please. Wait, I don't skip. Wait, what? Oh, I feel like that's a problem. Give me that pack back. Yeah, that's a problem. also getting the feeling that we're in the same sewers that you go in during, what's it called? RE2. I know it's like, it's the same fucking game. I mean city, but like, I think we're in the similar sewers. Just different areas. Because, yeah, this looks like the same area as where Birkin was. A lovely hip pouch. Some more explosives. And some pills. That's great. So yeah, I guess we just take the pack and go. Nope. Okay. So, I got all the stuff down there. So I go this way, I guess. It's gonna be one jumping up in front of me. Oh, we're not. Where is that? Sewers are treating me like stupid. I got the battery pack and I fought some of the Demogorgon assholes. But I think...
Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
No. Yes.
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.